See, Jake, isn't this the most interesting adventure that you've ever went on? Why the heck are we at an electric store? I just wanted to revisit my birthplace before checking up on my little sister. So, you were born in a robotic shop, and you're a robot. Doesn't that mean that you're like a cyborg or something? I'm not sure how you even guessed all of that, but... you could say that I'm also part merman too. You are so much like a hypnotic robot.